Hello, and welcome to the second VibeTribe Community Sound Circles. We're still using the Heavy Metal Meditations intro screen and exit screen because we're not quite done with that yet. But Kaimi's working on a beautiful design for an intro-outro screen, so that will be coming soon. In the meantime, it's going to be Kaimi and I tonight. So it's community sound circles, because it's community sound circles, it's Sunday night. But we don't really have any guests with us, not tonight. But we will. November 22nd, 2020. And we're headed into Thanksgiving week. We're here to play and make some noise. And I'm hoping it works out as well as it did Friday night. The recording seemed to go okay, and the remix just blew my socks off. I'm really thrilled with the way that worked out. And I'm sure I'm missing something, so I'm striving to learn more so I can improve even more the sound quality. And in the meantime, here we are, creating morphogenic field for everyone to participate in. And do we have a theme? Gratitude, of course. Oh, where am I? Gratitude. Yeah, I understand that from experience, holding an attitude of gratitude makes life so much easier all the way around. From allowing abundance that the universe wants to bring us in to just having joy well up, because there are so many things to be grateful for in the now, when I'm not worried about tomorrow or what I did yesterday that may or may not be beautiful and kind. So we're going to play. As usual, I invite you to have a little bit of water next to you. Use headphones or speakers. It will enhance the experience. And get yourself comfortable. Get settled in. And I'm going to call Kaimi in, and we're going to do our three breaths together. I invite you to do the same. With three deep, slow, but very full breaths, filling up from your na'al, your belly, all the way up to your lungs, holding for just a moment and allowing to release just as slowly, but as fully. And of course, as I do that, I'll be growing roots, and I invite you to do the same with whatever piece of your body is closest to Mama Gaia, to allow your energy to flow down into her and connect with her and watch those roots grow from me to you to Kaimi to everyone who is with us live, as well as who joins us in the later, because as I believe, kind of like all times one anyway, on a quantum level, that connection can happen every time you're available. So make yourself available. Okay. And then we're going to start. So hour-ish, it'll get quiet a few times, it'll get loud a few times. There'll be a rav drum at the end. Then they'll be real quiet for a few minutes. And then I'll call you back. So have a pleasant journey. Enjoy yourself. And we'll see you on the other side.
Thank you.
The invitation is to return with a grin. To find your breath and ride it back in. To bring your conscious awareness back into your body, however that works for you. And to welcome yourself home. That gratitude thing, man, I'm telling you. I was in the midst of playing the gongs and just thinking about myriad gifts to be grateful for. An awesome honey, a smashing cat, beautiful people to live with in a beautiful home with a stream. The weather the last couple of days has been rainy and a blustery day in the 100-acre wood. It's just been gorgeous. And I find that when I stop and pay attention, it usually is. So the challenge, the invitation, is to make it a habit to find things to be grateful for every day. And until you cannot turn your eyes on something without being grateful. I mean, that is a gorgeous rainbow spiral. What's not to love? So much abundance and beauty and love, if we choose to see it, if I choose to see it. Right there, always. Just gotta open my eyes, sometimes shut my mouth. To drink some water. These things loosen up toxins sometimes, and it's good to flush them rather than let them reabsorb or shift to another part of your body. Hug yourself, someone else too, if you can. Thanks so much for joining us. It's a lot of fun. We appreciate you along for the ride. I believe we'll be back next Friday to do this again. We hope to see you there. Here. Then. Now. Namaste.